أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. All praises go to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for everything He has given us today. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one who gave us the ability to wake up today and have opportunities to come to the masjid to worship Him, to remember Him, and to pray Salat al-Fajr in Jama'ah. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. جعل الله سبحانه وتعالى التعاون فيما بين الناس قيمة عظيمة في هذا الدين الحنيف بل ونحن مأمورون بذلك حيث قال سبحانه وتعاونوا على البر والتقوى ولا تعاونوا على الإثم والعدوان وقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم خير الناس أنفعهم للناس. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded us to always cooperate amongst one another, and this is actually one of the things, the main things in our religion, that we are commanded to always seek and try to accomplish in our communities. He says subhanahu wa ta'ala, cooperate to maintain bir and taqwa. Taqwa is the righteousness, you all know it, but the word bir symbolizes every good deed in this life. That's why you see that when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, لَن تَنَالُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ, that the utmost type of birr, of good deed, is when you spend in the cause of Allah, when you give in charity, to pick and to choose the best you have, the best you actually choose for yourself and for your family. And the Prophet ﷺ emphasized the point of the most beloved people to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are those people who try to help others. So one of the things that we have to have in mind and to always be busy about is every day try to find someone to help in a way. And have this intention that we are worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is type of worship. وقد قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من فرج عن مسلم كربة من كرب الدنيا فرج الله عنه كربة من كرب يوم القيامة. Whoever relieves a burden of a Muslim in this worldly life, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will relieve a burden from him on the day of judgment. So practically speaking, when we help others, we do a favor for ourselves, not for others. Because the more you try to help, you try to cooperate, you try to spend for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the more you are benefiting yourself when you get back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of judgment. And this is how our religion is very special and unique, that even when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that this ummah is the best ever, you would find that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not specify the scholars or the special people or the righteous people. He says subhanahu wa ta'ala, كُنْتُمْ خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ أُخْرِجَتْ لِلنَّاسِ. You are able to be the best. Each and every one of us, when it comes to an individual level or communal level, all of us could be the best when تأمرون بالمعروف وتنهون عن المنكر وتؤمنون بالله. If you maintain these conditions of ordering which is good and eradicating which is evil and believing in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the right way. So now you see that in so many verses and the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we are urged to always try to help others. Because if you try to help, and he tries to help, and I try to help, actually the benefit will be, you know, for the community as a whole. And all of us will be benefiting from this, you know, act of worship. So look at it from this angle, that when I try to help others, I worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I respond to the commandment of Allah wa ta'awunu ala al-birri wa taqwa. I have the intention that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give me the aid on the day of judgment. Faraj Allahu anhu kurbatan min kurab yawm al-qiyamah. Let's try to do this every day. If you cannot help, like face to face or physically helping, try to spend in the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, even if very small amount. But this is also a way of showing gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first, and also trying to help others in a way that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala facilitated to every one of us. نسأل الله تعالى أن يحقق فيما بيننا قيمة التعاون وأن يجعل أعمالنا كلها لوجهه خالصة. وجزاكم الله خيرا. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
جزاك الله عنا خيرا.